So when you check from there, this flashes as same as this flash is as well. So from here, it tells you which one you want to. You put in a plate, it starts going. So when you put in a plate on here right now, it starts to image. From imaging, it comes out here, on to your plate. Then from there, you take it to the processor. Space you have, you can have this here and you have your processor in another room. It's possible. Other equipment, you have to put both of them in the same room, meaning you have to start breaking walls and all that. But with this, you know, washes it, scrubs it.
has a water inlet which shows the plate. The plate comes out, it's been gummed as it's running. It goes through another, comes in here, as it's been gummed already, as it's running. It's been gummed, it goes into the, this is a dryer section, it's very hot.
There's no image.
I think we picked the
image. No, I was asking. Yes.
Wow. Yeah, if there is image, you see already this here. This is an official plate.
Oh.
It's an official plate. We just can't see it. No. This is an offline system, so we are using our hands to hold it. With the online system, we have a starter here. So, other machines would not allow you to run an offline system. This will allow you. So, we'll be looking at a plate like this as a finished end. Can I have a pen, please? Okay, I think I have a pen.
The dream church. Today is what date? 6/01/2016. Test plate 1.
This is the first test plate we did. Apart from the machines, this is the machine's own test plate to tell you I am okay. I'm printing perfectly. I'm printing text. I'm printing screens. I'm printing lines. I'm printing images. The zeros and the solids are fine. So this is the first plate that was printed yesterday. That was on the 5/01/2016, about 9:30 p.m. Yeah.
Yeah.
9:30 p.m. So, what you do for me?